What are the solutions to those problems you mean?
Well enough, we have been expecting this very question for this people. It was not indicated here because it was not part of our question. But nevertheless, we answer your question. One of the problems we stated as no place in embracing IT solutions. One of the ways to solve it is that you know that as Africans, we are backward when it comes to technology, more than the local country. So what we are expecting here is we deploy more modern technologies in Africa so as to make development control very easier. Another one is publisher and printer not compliance. Talking about the legal deposits, some of the publishers and printers, they don't deposit.
If you take into consideration, you are dealing with the whole Africa, not only in Nigeria.
Okay. When you are referring to Africa, please listen. When you are referring to Africa, you are referring to Nigeria. And when you are referring to Nigeria, you are referring to even Maltec. So Maltec is Africa, Nigeria is Africa.
Language barrier. He mentioned Chinese others. So as a professional librarian, can you tell us how you intend to solve the problem of a language barrier? And you don't know how to speak French, Chinese and Japan. How can you
say my fellow colleague just mentioned that now?
Right. I think that question has been answered.
What role is ICT plays in biographic control?
Talking about ICT in biographic control and provision of networking, which is listed at number 12, is very important. Most of us here use digital phones, which to sum it up, your digital phone gives you access to ICT, which, let me put it this way, whatsoever a computer can do, this simple Android phone can do that. Google is flexible. Even your normal smartphone will give you all the access. And to top it off, something like this in modern, it's very cheap. If you can't connect your phone to your computer using hotspots, you can use this modem. And for instance, this Italian modem, 2015 model, it gives you many ability to use it. Like one, you can use it as your storage device, put in a memory card here. Two, it's universal. You use many SIMs on it. MTN, Airtel, Etisalat, like Glo, any network, it works on it. That alone solves the problem of ICT. Thank you, sir.
Any other question? Okay. Thank you very much. Group 2, 4. Yes, sir.